In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily add multiple photos to your Instagram story. Be sure to watch the video to the very end so you don't make any mistakes, and of course do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys. So let's get started, and first off, open up Instagram app, then swipe to the right to activate story camera, and then you can take some picture or record some video, or you can upload any picture or video from your camera roll. And also you can tap right here where it says create to create a story with that colored background. Then all we have to do in order to add a photo here is just tap at stickers, and then we need to search for that photo sticker. If we tap on it, it will open up our camera roll, and from here we can choose any photo just like that, and what that will do, that will place this photo in our story. Then we can rotate it, we can resize it, we can move it around in that way, and also we can tap at this photo to change its frame in that way. Also, we can change the color of our background, and then if we want to add another photo to that story, we can easily do so in the same way. Just go to stickers, open up your camera roll, search for a photo you would like to add, and then just position this photo on your story, and also change the frame if you want. That's how you can easily add multiple photos to your Instagram story. Now you can write down in the comments below if you have any questions about that tutorial. Hit the like button if you liked that video, and see you in the next one.